Hi everyone, this is Fiona. I just wanted to quickly show you a couple of things. First, my steampunk kit that's in my Etsy store, and I'll show you that in a minute. But also a new kit that's in my store, which I've called Sweet Songbirds. And this is the kit here. I've already started cutting it apart to make a journal. But you get 6 full-size pages, which fit onto an A4 or letter-sized paper. And you fold them in half to make 2 pages. And I've also included some of my tea-dyed lined paper so you can print on the back. So this is the kit here. This is the first page, which I've already cut in half. This page. You get 2 envelopes. This one fits at 5 inches by 7 inches.
This one is 3.5 by 5. And then these tags here. Nine tags. So that's the new kit, and I'll put a link below the video. And I just wanted to share a journal that I made a while ago from my steampunk kit. And this one, it's not quite finished, but I'm just going to do a quick flip through, and I'll probably just flip through it and put it to music so that it doesn't take so long. Just so you can see what it looks like when it's made into a journal. So here we go. And also in this kit you get these little ATC size cards, which are 3.5 inches by 2.5 inches. And little steampunk tags, which you can buy separately, but I've put them as a freebie with this my Curiosity steampunk kit.